Hey, so what if them niggas make more? I knew my time would come and had to wait for.
Alright, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy Retro, and I want to say happy late Thanksgiving to the Retro family, guys. I hope you guys had a grateful Thanksgiving. You know, it was a good time for me and my family. You know, we all had a good time. I had friends as well over, obviously the Retro fam. You know, shout out to, you know, all my loved ones who support me on watching these videos, stuff like that. So I want to thank you guys for watching this channel and helping me grow and help promote my business more, photography and what I love to do, guys. So yeah, as you guys know, my channel is kind of weird. I do weird things here and there. You know, I'm 50-50 on everything. You know, I'm just trying out different things. Like people say, you know, hey, try, you know, challenge videos, try, you know, story time videos, you know, try simple little things and vlogs and stuff like that. But I want my channel to be different, unique, have its own style. It can promote anything you guys will want to see and what you guys want to do. You know, currently I'm working on an idea for another video after this one, after I upload this one with my boys. You know, with my boys, something that you guys will want to see. It's really interesting. So you guys gonna check that out soon. I'm gonna keep working on it. So guys, you know, help promote this channel on social media, promote everything that you can, guys. So in today's video, what I'm gonna do is, by the way, I'm testing out my new mic here, the Comica. I got it for like all my other video purposes, like when I go out to shoot stuff or stuff like that, for photo shoots, stuff like that. You know, if I had to do video or audio or anything like that, I don't really use the external mic sometimes, but I wanted to try it out on the YouTube videos. So tell me if it sounds good. It's gonna be a lot of weird audio detaching here and there, but I'll let you guys tell me if it's good or not. So what I'm gonna try out is basically a reaction video. Yeah, why not? I actually just recently heard this song on my Pandora. I haven't seen the music video to it, but it's, as you guys know, Jaden Smith. It's gonna be Jaden, actually it's gonna be, I don't know why I said why Jaden Smith like that, I don't know. But it's Jaden Smith's song, Icon. He's following in his dad's footsteps. I mean, look at where you came from. Your dad did some fire songs back in the day. So yeah, why not follow your dad's footsteps? I mean, the man is a success. You're growing up to be a success. Boom, bam. Y'all did that Pursuit of Happiness movie together. Y'all did After Earth together. And then your dad has all the Men in Black movies and Bad Boys and a whole lot of it. The list goes on. The man's a great actor at the end of the day. Suicide Squad, a lot of stuff he did. Right now he's gonna currently be in this Netflix movie that I'm super hyped about called Bright. If you guys haven't seen the trailer, I'll put the link in the description and probably insert a clip to the video of the trailer here so you guys can see what I'm talking about. So you know what, let's just transition to that. Home, the place where I can go to take this off my shoulders. Someone take me home. Now tell me, how did all my dreams turn to nightmares? How did I lose it when I was right there? I'm trying to find it. So yeah, that's that movie. It's gonna be great. Even though you guys probably saw like 10-15 seconds. But at the end of the day, dope video, right? I know. So yeah, I'm gonna be reacting to Jaden Smith's song, Icon, well, the music video. So I don't know how this is gonna work. I'm just gonna do it how I feel. I wanna hear this song because I get turned. So without further ado, let me go ahead and grab these headphones and put them on and listen to this video, and you guys are gonna see it with me, obviously, in the reaction video. So without further ado, let's get into this. Alright, got my headphones in. See, you know, let's see what you got, Jaden. Really hope ready to see what you got, man. And let's go ahead and hit this space bar. I wanna know what's up with this gold chain setup. Like, I got my chain on, y'all see me, you know. But, like, he got the choker action. Yeah, y'all ain't ready for it.
What you call an icon living? Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Nylon cover
with the brand new Tesla in it, okay?
About to make a movie independent. Need new trucks.
Look at the footwork, bruh. The footwork. I need you to listen to the vision.
All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen.
And one thing about Jane, he got his own weird, like, style to him. Like, that's what I like about him. He got his own vibe. Even though he did that weird dress thing. But, nigga got his own style. It's clean.
I am not a Mayan, I'm a menace. It's wild, you can lie like a professor. I don't got the time to put you on a stretcher. I am here and I still flex. I am just an icon living. Got a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Whoa, I'm high star, cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are so hot in the biz. Last verse was before the award show. Icon tatted on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the porso. I ain't even taking on torso. Damn. Last girl signed a divorce, so what? Now I'm focused and we about to all blow up. We just trying to make the whole crowd go nuts. What? Look, we don't know no one like you. Gold grills and you dance like Michael.
What?
No eyes, misfits, no typos. Look, wait.
Bruh, y'all not keeping make the footwork, bruh.
Put $100,000 in the Bible.
It's making this
I took the game with my eyes closed. Last verse was before the award show.
I can't tell on my torso.
Me and Moy dipping in the porso. I ain't even taking on torso.
What?
Your shit is fire, I'm more so. Young Jaden dying on the floor, so she broke my heart to the core, so I guess
bruh,
we all gotta
heated, bro. He coming for everybody, bro.
Record label, Miss Fish just did it. Interview, cover 5 minutes. We are too hot in the business. I'm going straight to the top of the cool. We should just chill and maybe take it slow. Before we get up there with nowhere to go. And we can chill and just look at the view. Damn. Load a yellow rose into a rifle. Me and Harry about to go psycho. Put $100,000 in the Bible.
In the Bible, bruh. That's a thick Bible, bruh. Like
Michael. Ooh. Man, this nigga on like a light bulb. Light bulb over all the cutty in a Tyco. About to make a movie independent. Need new trucks independent. I need you to listen to the vision.
Bruh, he came back, bruh. He walked away. He said, look, man, I'm gonna kill this, bruh. Hey, y'all understand I'm killing this song, bro.
I'm about to do a way different. I am just an icon living. I am just an icon living. Icon living.
I'm just an icon living. I'm just an icon living. Hey.
I am just an icon living. I am just an icon.
Bruh. Jaden. Bruh. Bruh. Bruh, Jane just ripped that whole song like it was nothing, bruh. God dang. Bruh, Jane, I got mad props to you, bruh. You came back hard. Like, I don't know what he doing, bruh, but it sounded like he trying to come for somebody in the rap game. Somebody hurt him, this man, but yo, like, this nigga has come back. Like, I really want to listen to the full album. Like I said, this song came on my Pandora, and I was like, yo, who is this? That y'all said Jaden Smith. Smith after. And I was like, nah, I reacted to the video with you guys and dog, fire, bro. It like it almost feels like you like turning up with like Amigos kind of song. Well, he not. I'm not comparing him to Amigos, but you know how Amigos they can make anything sound live, bro. But it don't make sense with him. His lyrics got a flow to him, and he trying to tell y'all like he hurt. He got a message for all y'all to listen, and he just finna rip that whole song and just be like, bruh. We finna kill this rap game. Like, he finna come back and show y'all boys how it's done. Like, I don't care what nobody say, bruh. I'm not hopping on the Jaden Smith train, bruh. Like, I listened to a couple of his songs back then, but I wasn't really serious. But now, I'm really finna get on him, bruh. Like, y'all seen my reaction.
Okay. Now, before we get back into this video, I just had to take a minute and let you guys know I was having, like, a lot of lighting issues. So, don't get mad at me, because, like I said, I was trying to mess with my lighting here. And at the same time, the camera wanted to act weird on the tripod. So, I don't know, man. Like, everything wasn't going as I planned it. But, hey, at least I got the video uploaded to you guys.
To this, y'all, it's probably a whole bunch of reaction videos to this, you know, whatever. But like I said, My channel is different. You know, I like to do everything. Reactions, you know, vlogs, you know, promote events that I went to, stuff like that. I want you guys to know that with the YouTube game, you can make your channel whatever you want it to be. No one can stop you from doing what you want to do with your channel, doing what you want to do with your business, doing what you want to do with your life. Because it's you who decides at the end of the day what you want to do. To everybody who don't understand that, we are icons, like Jaden say. We are icons. I know it sounds corny, but think about it. So, all that preaching done and out of the way. I want to let you guys know that, like I said, YouTube's not a big thing for me. But if you guys follow me on social media, you know, follow me on Snapchat and Instagram, which is the main where the business Instagram is, and I will soon start up a website to see for you guys to see all my photos and stuff like that I've taken. But most all the photos I've taken are on my Instagram, because Instagram is mainly pictures, so it makes sense to use it, right? So you guys check all that out for me, you know, help promote my business, you know, share my videos on social media, share the pictures on social media, share it to your friends. You know, I'm trying to let you guys know that I have a dream of becoming a successful photographer on my own studio. I'm trying to be big in this world. I'm trying to make them mucho dineros. Well, not like that, but I love to do what I love to do, which is see the beauty in every picture that I take. No matter how big or how small or how ugly the person may be or how beautiful the person may be, I'm not judging. It's something that I want to show and convey people. You know, I may not have the super best equipment, you guys. I may not have all the luxuries other people have. But at the end of the day, I'm blessed with what I get and what I have. And that is my talents and my skills and the ability to keep going further. But enough preaching. I want to say thank you guys for watching this video. You know, if you got any ideas for videos I should do, put it in the comments below. Or if you got me on social media, you know, send me a message or something like that, so I know, hey, this is a cool idea, you think you should do it to help, you know, show people, showcase your skills, and we want to see how you react and stuff like that to it. So without further ado, guys, I want to say peace and love to all the retro family. I'm out. Girl, you worry about the wrong thing, swear you worry about